So the other day I was greeted by a mysterious package which arrived. I opened it up to find inside some copies of PC Gamer magazine. I realised these were actually free back issues that I'd ordered on my tablet to pass the time. This made me realise I've actually amassed quite a bit of a collection of physical copies of PC Gamer UK magazine, and I thought I'd show it with you guys. Now it's not so big that I'm going to win any awards, I'm sure, but it's certainly grown over the years despite me losing several copies over various moves around the country. Anyways, I'm going to spend several seconds on each copy, showing the artwork, although some of them are subscriber editions so they won't show quite what's inside each copy, but sit back as we go from the newest to the oldest. Also, if you do like this video, don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button.